Welcome back, everyone. Video solutions for Cisco exam questions from Alpha Prep. You got to look not only at the question before you even get into this, look at your answers, all right? See what they're looking for already. But that's what I do. I look at the answers, okay, now I read the question, to be honest with you. That's what I do. So when I know what the answers are, I see them, I'm like, okay. And then I look at the question, I'm like, oh, okay, it has to be this. So taking out the key words from the question and looking at, you know, having already what the answers are, all right, gives you a more understanding. Because look at this. Which of the following is true about IPv6 unicast addressing? We just said the local unicast start with FC00:4/7, right? And it's divided into two parts. But here, the answer would be, in IPv6, there's only one loopback address. Here it is right here, :1/28. We know this already. No need to go crazy with it, all right? Unlike IPv4, which was the whole 127. We talked about this already. But it was kind of weird, found the question kind of weird, because it's asking about unicast addressing, but then when you look at the answers, you're like, all right, this is the only one that makes sense. Because that's what you got to do. You got to look at the answers and say, okay, let's take out the one that just doesn't make sense at all, all right? Then we'll see which one, you know, you start trying to, you know, process of elimination. Then we got a 50-50 shot. And say, okay, is this true? Oh, yes, there's only one loopback address. Oh, okay. So that's the answer right there. That's the only reason. That's why they're asking that question, all right? So when you're doing multiple choice, even multiple responses, the first thing I like to do is get rid of the one that just doesn't belong at all right? Just completely out there in third base that has no idea what's going on, or left field, as they would say. All right, so that's what you want to do here when you're doing that, because it's kind of a funny question. But again, you already know this. There's only one loopback address. That's it. All right, see you in the next one.